was defeated. For a time, it seemed we would know peace. But it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malthael. Soul Stone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger.
no cost.
Yet. It is done.
Pandemonium Fortress. When I fought Malthael, my sword passed through him like air. He is in a state of death and life, impervious to physical harm. Your strength is not enough. To defeat him, you must channel the power of death as he does.
There are many spirits below. Perhaps they can help.
The power of the dead. If you could become one with it, you would be as Malthael is, and you could face him. But you must find a way, quickly. Every moment, thousands die, and Malthael's power grows beyond anything I have ever seen.
A Crusader comes to us.
That spirit, so familiar. Master, is that you? But I saw you die all those years ago.
I have watched you, Crusader. You have done more than any other and honored the name we both bear.
Master, I have tried only to live as you taught me.
And you have, but the work of the Crusade waits for you.
I must find a way to defeat Malthael, or even the Crusade will fail.
Many Crusaders are imprisoned deep within the fortress. We have only the strength to open a path for you. Free us, and the spirit of every Crusader who has ever died will lend you strength.
And I stole the world stone, and now we have a group of renegades to follow. I created a new world. where we can live in peace. A place of infinite possibilities. Inaris believes that escape is enough. In time, I will show him that even victory is possible. Thanks. I will give him two.
The world is safer now.
Not enough rat.
I'm healed.
Wrath is low. I require more wrath. Patience.
Hail to you, champion.
In this place, Malthael uses his dark crucibles to collect the souls of demon prisoners slaughtered within the fortress.
Once the crucibles are full, a scavenger appears and channels the souls to Malthael.
It is vital that the crucibles and the scavenger be destroyed.
Not yet.
Yeah.
Scavenger, show yourself. Patience. Not yet. My wrath is low.
To you, champion, Malthael can no longer feed on the souls of demons to increase his power.
To face, I expect to die fighting it. Patience. Thank you. Not yet.
I see Lilith sleeping at my side. I'm filled with dark thoughts. My sins are real, and I will surely pay for them. We live in peace for now, but at the end of last, they will come for me. But what of my great deeds? When I'm in torment, who will celebrate those? Who will remember Inarius?
I expected more!
Become death incarnate. When this is done, I will release this power.
Our watch ends, brother. The crusade rests with you now.
Patience.
Yeah.
enough wrath.
If we don't kill Malthael soon.
Patience. Is low. Not ready yet. Not yet. Patience. Patience.
Thank you. yet.
Your world dies. There is nothing to save.
Not enough patience. Left.
Thank you.
patience. Not yet.
Death consumes all.
Malthael destroyed it and consumed Diablo's soul.
Then Malthael's death will have released Diablo. He is free. Lvl70 had done the impossible. By conquering death, he had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. He is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a crusader who protects the innocent. But within him beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will he have the strength to resist, or will he be